same shit. You're back with Jimmy P from Queens. We're making lemon drop martinis starting now. So here we are. We're using
Tito's vodka.
This is my friend Liz, the most badass bartender/manager/anything you could do, anything you can think of. She does it.
Thank you.
Shout out to Liz. So I'm doing a shot and a half of vodka. But I don't pour it out, watch what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fill it up the rest of the way with triple sec.
Okay, make it easier.
Nice.
So basically
we're
doing a half shot of triple sec.
Yeah. Thank you. There is no sugar in this guy. It is all natural ingredients and alcohol.
Nice.
That's how we like our drinks.
Yeah.
A little bit of ice. I made a big mistake though. I didn't put sugar on.
It's okay, there you go. That's
right
there.
Well, no,
you wanna just
prepare
sugar
warm. Warm. Take half the lemon and give it a little rub. Give your plate sugar. No trainer here, so we're improvising.
Where are you?
And if you cut the lemon thin enough, it should float.
Where are you?
Cheers. Now if I can get one, you can get it closer.
No,
well, if you want to be in it, yeah.
No. I'm staying with the bus.
Yeah. If you, yeah. Ah, you were the best.
Pick
up the whole thing.
Cheers,
Jimmy.
Ta-da!
Wow,
delicious.
It's good. Jimmy G, bartender from Queens.
Jimmy G!
Jimmy G. Jimmy G, right?
Jimmy G,
I'm sorry.
Oh,
I did not
possible.
Say Jimmy G. I said Jimmy G.
Boom. Yes. Oh, yes.
This is really nice.
Enjoy. We're drinking martinis. Cheers. You want some? You want some? What about the cat?
Katush, come on.